8 heifers, 10% of the 80 cows on a family beef farm, were killed by lightning in central Maine last week, the Bangor Daily News, BDN, reports. John Fortin of says the storm rolled in Saturday evening as he was wrapping up for the day when a neighbor called to report lightning struck a tree where 8 of his cows had gathered to shelter. Upon inspection, Fortin found they had been electrocuted and killed. A photo of the cows. The cows were about 2 years old and ready to start breeding. Fortin told BDN each one was worth an estimated $1,500, but could have brought in up to $2,500 when sold as beef. But the cost is exponential, BDN says, because each cow could have potentially produced one calf a year. A GoFundMe was set up to help replace the animals. While Fortin has livestock insurance, his policy won't cover replacements, BDN says. The fundraising goal was met in less than 2 days. Is located in central Maine and has been raising cattle since the 1900s. The family organization spans 4 generations. It's not uncommon for livestock to be killed by lightning strikes, due to the outdoor nature of their enclosures. The U.S. Department of Agriculture estimates that lightning is responsible for up 80% of all accidental livestock deaths. Thumbnail. Stylized image created by Cheryl Santamaria. Image source. Klaus Holleterer, PEX.